least partially in oak. Yeah, sometimes not 100%, but partially. This is Montée de Tonnerre. This is one you tasted in 18.
This one?
Yeah, Montée de Tonnerre. Here we have the Chablis La Poissonneuse. It's a Chablis from Julien, the biodynamic one.
Yeah,
no, this is Bois, B-O-O-I, it's a Boissonneuse, so it's the name of the plot. It's nothing to do with bio, but yeah, it's actually, it is the... And Dem means Demeter, because this ranch is certified by Demeter. I don't know if you know that, it's a biodynamic label. It's a German label, but now it's internationally used, Demeter.
How many bottles do you have?
This is 500 hectoliters, so 50,000 liters. So it's it's not filled to the top, but it's like I think 60,000 bottles. No. Yeah, I don't know exactly, but it's 500 hectoliters, and these are 250 hectoliters.
It's smaller, yeah.
We use big tanks because there is not too much contact between the wine and the oak. The smaller the tanks are, if you use little wooden barrels, the little ones, it's very oaky, and the bigger it is, and the less oaky it is also, because there is less contact.
No, for less contact?
Yes.
If it's small,
yes.
More contact.
Yes, exactly.
It's big.
That's why we use such a big
just
tanks.
On the surface. The
surface, yeah.
You can have the, the contact, and that deep inside the liquid, is not in the
no contact.
Yes,
so.
Exactly.
No.
Exactly.
Wow.
Do you have any other questions?
We have many questions, but
your plane is waiting.
It's not a problem. That we are not very deeply in the matter of wines. So what we get is enough.
Okay.
We have to.
Afterwards, you can contact me.
We richen our knowledge, okay? But it's enough for us.
What for today?
Knowledge we got
for today.
The knowledge
in
you got in 5 days.
Here.
Yes.
We didn't know all of it.
Now you have to think about it, and maybe you will have more questions afterwards.
Next time we will have more questions.
This, you know, reminds me.